It's nice when you're here and you're just starting the day and you start off on the casino's money with free play and you're going to end up on the casino's money. Isn't that nice? Okay, I'm still on cloud nine. I just got paid out $8,079. I'm at the Seminole Hard Rock in Tampa, Florida. I want to thank our viewer who recommended that I play not only Dragon Link, but Auto Moon, because this was my biggest win ever. If you haven't already seen it, I'm going to put a link to the video. I guess, is it up here or right over here? So that you can watch it. That was fun. Now, just to recap, I started off with $450 of free play. I played for 45 minutes or 40 minutes or so. And then all of a sudden that ran out. I put 1,000 in. I kept changing my denominations. I ended up at 25-cent denomination, $25 per spin, $300 in. We got that. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to do 3 backup spins, and I'm going to lower my denom. So let's go from there. You know, you can't go broke taking a profit. I'm not going to give it all back. So here goes. Wouldn't that be great if we got back-to-backs at this denom? Okay, we have pedals. For 35, that's... Okay, we're going to do 5 backups. I don't think they say 3. Oh, we're at 666. I don't know about that. Okay, we're at 703. This would be, I guess, spin number 3, 4. Come on, balls. And 5. Okay, we're going to adjust it around here. Let's go over to 10-cent denomination, $15 per spin. Minis at 100, minors at 500. Yeah, boy, that show was nice. That was my biggest win ever. Before that, the biggest win I had was like $5,200 or $5,300 on a Huff and Puff, $20 per spin. I had just 2 mansions. One of them was $50,000, $5,000. I was blown away at that. I've never seen that ball on there before. And then I've only had, I think, 1 or 2 majors, but never anything more than $400 or $500. Okay, we're back to this game now. We have bunny rabbits, paddles, and queens for $28. I know we started around $700 or so on this. And the $700 started off to be $1,000 out of pocket. I believe I started with $450 of free play. Add another 1,000 in, and this is 600 left of that 1,000. Oh, wait, we're down to $5. I meant to go 10. See, we didn't win. I guess that was good. That's not the first time I've done that. Hey, I'm going to stand up. That seemed to work last time. Okay. So I was standing all the way back here when that big one hit before. Auto Moon, you sure are looking nice tonight. Okay, we have pedals for $11, maybe 10% on that. $1. That's 4. Hey, the majors dropped down to 500. It was at 7,600 before, I believe. And we brought it down. I figure I would give it one more chance. Okay, I'm going to take this up to $15 per spin. Oh, you hit it again. You came back. I have a nice neighbor over here who's playing, and he just got another bonus. That's good. I like it when bonuses are contagious. Okay, we have paddles for $43. Okay, we have 2 moons. Not good enough, but we have kings all the way across for $39. Auto Moon, you're waking up. Wonder if I can get another bonus at $15 with 432 left in here. I'm hoping so. I tell you, that whack of that major. You know, it showed up once before, but it was by itself. Okay, $9. Okay. I mean, Auto Moon, I can't complain. You treated me well before. Oh, one more. Okay, that's two moons. Remember, we need three moons or six of those beautiful gold round balls, orbs. And some of them even look like gongs, like the Gong Show with Chuck Barris. So let's be back with more stuff right here. Nope. I was hoping the Chuck Barris reference might give us something. Okay, we have mandolins. Come on. I said balls. I meant moons. Come on, moons. They're running low. I'm debating. I might put another 500 in. I shouldn't tell her to moon that. I wonder if she thinks I'm going to walk away if she'll go in and pay me, or she might get jealous. Okay, nope, only two moons. We have Bunny Rabbit, Kings, $9.60. 71 left. Okay, I'm gonna try something. I heard on Vegas Matt video last night. Hold on. Okay, Vegas Matt had a guest on his show last night. And he was saying that before he runs out of money on the meter, he puts another ticket in. So maybe the machine will think something. So I've just put another $500. We have $541. Started with, what, $700? So a hand pay would get us even. Oh, that's four. $9. Oh, look at that. A mini, a minor. See, I already had the major. Wouldn't that be ironic if it came again? But remember, I've dropped my denomination 10 cents and 15. I don't know. Oh, come on. Oh, one, two, three, four, five. We need out of. Let's work on our math. Let's get six balls. Or three moons. I wonder how many times I can say that. Okay, we're at 274.50. Oh, come on. Oh, we got it. Okay. Boy. Okay, we have seven. And enjoy the, I had to count on my fingers. So about 1,300 in the machine at this point. We're at 274. Just got the three moon bonus. And let's see what we can do here. Okay, let's be balls. No, but we have. No, they don't connect. We have paddles that skip ahead. We're at $45. Okay, what do we have here? Not enough for balls. Remember, behind those symbols, they all match. So if you get, you know, a total of six balls in there, it's a bonus and a bonus. Okay, that's jacks. I'm hesitant to spin because I don't want to do an accidental fast spin. Okay. Okay, beat balls. Beat balls! Yes! Okay, a bonus and a bonus. I am enjoying this machine. Okay, 10-cent denomination. For example, that 750 in upper left is $75. So, let's see what we can do with this. Minis at 100, minors at 500. The major, since I hit it on my last run, is down to 5,000. And the grand is at 114, but we don't have to worry about that. So let's see how we did here. Okay, not a big one, $270. And that puts us at, oh, we're still going, I forgot. You know, that's not the first time I've done that. Okay, we have nines all the way across. You know, that's not the first time I've done that. We're having a bonus and a bonus. And then I gotta remember, I'm still playing. Okay, let's get ahead, 438. Okay, nothing there, last chance. Let's get something good. Oh, what do we have here? We have nothing. We have some cookies. Okay, let's get a total here. $441. We're at $715. Okay, we're about $500 down. Let's try a few more backups. The way Autumn's been paying, you never know. Okay, we have cookies, 18. I'm gonna take this to a floor of 500. I don't know, you know, every time I say that, I go past it. Okay, let's see. I'm wondering if I go to 25 cents, the minimum is $12.50. You know, my hit before was 25 cents at 25. So we'll try a different well here, a different bucket, see if there's anything in there. Okay, 25, minis at 250, miners at 1250. Would love to get that miner. And the major, which we just hit at 7600, is at 5000. Okay. Okay, that's two moons. We need three moons or six balls. Okay, we have nines for $2.50. Oh, I said I'd probably stop when I got about 500. Okay, we're at 496. Come on, moons. Okay, I'm going to just stand up again. That gave me good luck before standing up. So let's see. Okay, it's not giving me good luck now. Okay, we have kings, cookies for $8.75. Okay, I'm gonna, oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. Oh, sorry, just I bumped into somebody as I was walking around. Everybody's very polite here. Okay. I don't know, Autumn. We're trying to get some of that money back. I'm not going to give it all back. I'll tell you that. Okay, I'll take this down to zero at $12.50 on a 25 cent. That's four. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go down to 10 cents. And we'll do 15 all the way down, which is halfway through. It's not the lowest, it's not the highest. Oh, I thought we were going to get on first spin. Okay, oh, look, it worked, okay. 10 cent, oh, I did $5. I thought it was on 15, but we got the three moon bonus anyway. See, that's what happens when you have a camera in between you and the machine. But anyway, who's complaining? A bonus is a bonus. Okay, what do we have here? Let's set a record and get the highest paid ever for a $5 bet. Wouldn't that be nice? Okay, we're at $20. We're at game two of six. What do we have here? Nope, queen. I'll skip ahead in a moment. We're at $28.50. Oh, do we have balls? Probably too many to be balls. But we have tens. Five of a kind or four of a kind. Oh, do we have balls? Five. Oh, I thought I'd get one more moon for six more guys. You know, it's kind of odd when you have a lower bet than what you thought you had. Okay, this is game six of six. We have tens, kings, fans. Only three and four of a kind. We have $115. Okay. We're going to go back up to that $15 bet where I thought I was and try to go into that bucket. Our floor is zero and the sky is the limit. You know, I'm still on cloud nine after winning that, you know, $70 or that $8,000 round. So I have nothing to complain about. It's nice when you're here and you're just starting the day and you start off on the casino's money with free play and you're going to end up on the casino's money. Isn't that nice? I hope those aren't famous lessons. Okay. Keep getting Ring video doorbell announcements. Okay. I think what I'll do after this round, go take a break, which is something I recommend you do. That when you're gambling, take a break every once in a while. I'm going to go up the room. I'm going to copy my footage over to hard drives, make sure everything was recorded properly. Boy, I'd be so upset if it wasn't. Okay. Oh, come on. Ah, that's two moons. Okay. We're running. Only have about 10 spins remaining. 10 spins minimum. We need six of those balls, three moons. We're either going to win or take a break. I hope it's win. Winning is fun. Oh, okay. We're running out. Okay, it's 450. Oh, double noiser. Okay, $20. See, she doesn't want us to leave yet. I think she might. Autumn, you sure do look lovely today. Wouldn't you like me to stay a little bit longer? Well, I get a hand pay. Wouldn't that be nice? Okay, we're down to our last spin. Here we go. Let's get lucky. No, we didn't get it. Anyway, okay. So, let me try to do the math in my head here. On the previous video, I started with $450 worth of cop dollars, free play. I put another $1,000 in. $300 into that, I got a huge win, an $8,000 win. So that was $300. I put another, what did I put in there? I think another $1,000 in here, so I'm $1,300 in. I'm still up. I'm not complaining. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. That's it for now. I'm the Gadget Guru, Andy Parr. Thank you for watching.